happens to see 720 between my credit score, and it happens to see 720 between my credit score, and it happens to see 720
I'm thinking about the